Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I get the following error notification while I try to troubleshoot my Windows 10 network connection, and it shows your DNS server might be unavailable. So how to fix this issue? And here I get this problem in my Windows 10 PC. At same time, this trick also works for all Windows platforms. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So very simple method to fix this issue is just right click on your network icon and then go to open network and internet settings. So here you can click to access change adapter options. So now it shows me all network adapters, but this is my currently active network adapter. So just I try to disable it and wait for a few seconds. So after the few seconds, just enable this adapter and simply right click on it and then go to properties. So here you can click to access internet protocol version 4. So here I try to enter the DNS address to manually. So once you enter this following DNS address and also click to enable this option, validate settings upon exit and finally click to save these changes. So now this time you can try to check your internet connection. So I hope this method will solve the error message. So anyway, if this method maybe not works, just open your command prompt. But you can run this command prompt as administrator mode. So and then type the following commands one by one. So once you execute all the commands and close this command prompt and also restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, just try to check your internet connection. So I hope these two methods will fix your network connection not working issue. So if you have any doubts, just comment to me. I give some other ideas to fix this problem. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.